Banu bought 3 kg 500 of jalebi, 2 kg 250 grams Mysore pak and 1 kg 750 grams padusha and 750 grams of jamun, gulab jamun. What is the total weight of sweets that Banu bought? To get answer, we should add these four. 1, 2, 3, 4 items. First sweet name is jalebi. Jalebi weight how much? 3 kgs, 500 grams. Next, Mysore pak. Mysore pak weight how much? 2 kg, 250 grams. Next, badusha weight is how much? Badusha weight is 1 kg, 750 grams. Next, jamun. Jamun weight is no kgs, only grams. So, we should write under the grams only. There is no kgs means 0 kgs. Okay, we should add these four items to get answer. 0, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 1, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 7, 15, 15 plus 2, 17, 17 plus 5, 22, 2 carry, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, so 8, kgs, kgs, this is grams, so answer is the total weight of the sweets. How much? 8 kgs, 250 grams. Okay, children. A box contains 8 kg 750 grams of apples. If there are 12 such boxes, find the total weight of apples. So, third question answer. Weight of apple box. Total weight of apple box is 8 kg 750 grams. Box weight 8 kg 750 grams. Number of such boxes. How many boxes are there? 12. So, to get total weight, we should multiply these two numbers. 12 0 the 0, 12 5 the 60, 12 7 the 84, 90, 12 8 the 96, 105. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers after we have small dash. So, after also, these 750 is grams, 8 is kilograms. This is kilograms, this is grams. Next, after answer also, we should give one dash. 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers after. 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers after 1 dash. 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers after we give 1 dash. These zeros are grams. These 105 is kilograms. So, answer is total weight of apples are 105 kgs. Okay, children. A school received 6 quintals of rice for midday meal in the month of June. They utilized 475 kilograms. How many kgs of rice is unutilized? So, weight of total received rice. Total received rice how much? 6 quintals. 1 quintal equal 100 kilograms. So 6 quintals equals 600 kgs. Next, utilized rice. Utilized rice how much? 475 kgs. To get answer, we should subtract these two numbers. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 7, 2. 5 minus 4, 1. 125. So, weight of unutilized rice equal 125 kgs. Okay, children, this truck can carry 10,000 kilograms of weight. So how many quintals can the truck carry? Total weight of truck can carry how much? 10,000 kilograms. So we know 100 kgs equals 1 quintal. So 10,000 means 100 quintals. So the truck can carry 100 quintals. If it is already loaded with 3,650 kgs, how many more kilograms of weight can it carry? This weight is equal to how many quintals? So, weight loaded how much? Weight loaded equal 3,650 kilograms. So, capacity how much? Capacity of the truck is, how much the truck can carry? 10,000 kilograms the truck can carry, already loaded 3,650. So weight of can carry how many kilograms? To get answer, we should subtract 10,000 minus 3,650. So 0, 10, 9, 9. Minus 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 3. 6,350. So the truck can carry 6,350 kilograms of more weight. So we should convert into quintals. 6,350 kilograms equal how many quintals? 36 quintals 50 kilograms. So this is the B question. 6,350 kilograms equal 63 quintals 50 kgs. Okay, children.